finished preparing the gel.
You've been slacking off, haven't you?
Thank you.
it on!
It's a marmot. It's quick with its attacks. It'd be best to use hidden arts.
I better get it together. Yeah.
Everyone.
Is that a monolith?
Snacks are done.
We're investigating the collapse of Griflet Bridge. The cause may be flooding from the rains.
It wasn't caused by rain.
The current is odd considering the water level.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You should evacuate.
Finally, someone who's talking some sense.
Who are you?
All right. Do as Saray suggests.
Saray? You can't possibly mean the shepherd. If he is, maybe he can stop the floods.
You really think there's anything that can stop the water spirit's rampage? Water spirit?
It's terrible. Destroyed the bridge in an instant. It's some sort of monster!
Silence! Enough with your nonsense! What?
The water spirit! Run!
That's an order. Hurry!
Does this thing really look like a person to them?
An Ouroboros? Why is it in a place like this? To ordinary people, it probably looks like a huge water spout.
It looks pretty strong.
Careful of his rising coil attacks. It spins and plunges into you.
Tiger Blade!
Flames of Frisbee!
Tiger Blade! Strike!
Was wide open.
Really? I need more practice.
Hmm. What? The Hellion turned into a Seraph?
It's the other way around. Hellions that are strong enough to manifest themselves are those that were once Seraphim.
A Seraph can become a Hellion?
And Seraphim that have completely turned into Hellions are known as... Dragons.
Dragons? Those really exist? So, then the legends were true.
So the wrecking of the bridge was all my fault. I'm so ashamed. If you hadn't been here to purify me, I don't know what would have happened. Thank you.
I'm really glad that we were able to save you.
I am Uno, young shepherd.
Saray. Uno, in exchange for saving you, we would like to ask you a favor. Would you be willing to listen? I would ask you to bless Lady Lake.
But as things currently stand in that town...
Lady Alicia, are you all right?
I'm fine. The water spout has disappeared.
See, I told you she'd be fine. Nothing can hurt our princess when she's got the shepherd at her side.
Weren't you the one shaking in his boots earlier?
Still, the rain has suddenly stopped, and the currents have come significantly.
This, too, must be the power of the shepherd.
I always thought it was just a fairy tale. To think I'd see the friggin' shepherd with my own eyes.
Hey! Watch your language in front of the shepherd.
It looked to me like the shepherd just cut right through the water spout. I doubt anyone will believe me, though.
Who cares? I'd rather believe in the miracles of the shepherd. Friggin' water spirit can kiss my hairy butt.
Hey, what happened to watching your language?
So there are still people here who believe. Well, you did help me get back to my old self.
Then can you help?
I shall become the Lord of the Land for the domain of Lady Lake.
Thank you, Uno.
And you must be the Prime Lord? You've picked a fine shepherd.
I agree. Let's go. Father Brunor is waiting for us.
This.
Be careful of those legs. Everyone, they get longer. My will shall pierce.
Leads to confidence. Who's next?
Oh, truly, this power is the stuff of miracles.
Looks like he really can't sense us at all.
I shall worship this sacred water with all my being. Oh, venerable Uno, I am yet inexperienced, but would that I could serve thee for all eternity.
But he is earnest. I'll at least give him that.
What was that? I feel like a sort of wind just blew right through me.
The blessing has returned to this town.
This town is now under my domain. But in order to maintain the blessing, I will need cooperation from the people.
Indeed, there are all kinds of methods besides prayer that one can use to uphold the blessing.
Like?
For example,
I see. I'll be sure to give it a try.
This sure sounds like a pain to me.
I will do what little I can.
What's wrong?
I can still feel a powerful malevolence. And it's not far off. It's somewhere in town.
That's the royal palace.
So this is a conversation with the Seraphim? A bunch of lunatics talking to themselves out loud?
You are?
I am a messenger from Chancellor Bartlow of the Highland Government. I have come to invite Saray to a private dinner conference in light of his great suffering for the sake of Lady Lake.
Have you been watching over Saray?
Not at all. In fact, I was quite surprised. That the Princess of Highland, as distant as her claim to the throne may be, would have relations with the Shepherd that are so intimate. I'm sure this news will please your beloved subjects to no end, Your Highness.
If you are insinuating that...
Alicia! Where to?
Roundtable Palace.
Very well. Tell Bartlow I accept his proposal.
Please, you mustn't get involved with the Chancellors. I can feel it from them.
The malevolence does seem to be coming from them.
I apologize for being so weak.
Don't worry, it's true. We really do want to see what's going on at the palace.
It'll be our first time. You'll have to be our guide.
Just as you have been to me. What's this about?
Forgive me, Lady Alicia. Lord Bartlow's orders were to allow Shepard Saray through. We didn't know he'd have a companion.
His Eminence Lord Bartlow is with a visitor at the moment. Please accompany me to the waiting room. This way.
I cannot believe this.
Please, wait here for the time being.
What's that?
Lord Bartlow is ready for you.
Please wait here, Princess.
Why?
We were told that you were to receive different orders.
About Marland?
Yes. Please stay here.
Fine.
Alicia?
It's about a yet unfinished job. Sorry, but I'm staying behind after all.
This way. I shall guide you to the Round Table Chamber.
Did they leave her behind on purpose?
I bet they did. The malevolence isn't gone yet.
Sorry to have kept you waiting, gentle shepherd. Please, take a seat.
Poison pot pie.
Don't worry. I promise you, it's not poisoned.
We simply felt it would be best to be closer to you.
Let me introduce you. This is Military Chancellor Mathia, leader of the Royal Army. This is Professor Simon, administrator of the law in Highland. And this is Archbishop Nathael, the highest-ranking holy man in the kingdom.
And last, the man who manifests the will of the king himself.
Bartlow.
I'm Saray. Thank you very much for your invitation. We have much to discuss.
Whoa, Saray, I hope you don't trust them.
He does indeed have spunk. That, or perhaps he's just that much of a simpleton.
It's quite delicious, though I would have liked to let Alicia taste it as well.
What is your relation with Lady Alicia, if I may ask?
We're just friends. She invited me to come to the outside world with her.
How about we drop this silly game and have you tell us the real story,
hmm?
They're suggesting that you and Alicia are using each other. Hatching some sort of nefarious plot together.
I'm not using Alicia. The Shepherd does not do such things.
Oh, he doesn't. I couldn't say. I've never actually seen a Shepherd before.
So they doubt you. I figured as much.
Believe me or don't, I don't care.
Well, we do care. It would be quite the scandal if the royal family had produced a false shepherd to curry favor with the populace.
Careful. And so you're asking for proof that I'm the real shepherd?
Truth be told, it matters not whether you're real or just a boy in a silly outfit. The issue is that regardless, the citizens are beginning to side with you.
It's the nature of the people to yearn for some dramatic sort of salvation. An easy way to have their every desire fulfilled.
True. The shepherd in every era has always suffered greatly from the people's grandiose expectations.
The common man is but a fool and a cur. It's an unfortunate observation, but that is the reality of it.
But, in fact, it is for that very reason that we need you.
Me? Why me?
I will be perfectly frank with you. We are asking you to work under us, Shepherd Saray. As the shepherd who would protect Highland, we want you to reinvigorate the people, boost their morale.
The rampant disasters have rather dampened the people's spirits lately. It's very unfortunate for the Council.
Those ignorant fools, right when we're on the brink of war with Rolands.
We will reward you handsomely, of course. This is your advance. If you're really all the rumors say, I hear that you're quite interested in ancient ruins, yes? Were you to side with us, surely this would be sufficient to facilitate your explorations and archival activities, would it not? There's no point in siding with Princess Alicia.
The princess is to be transferred to the city of Marland, where the epidemic yet thrives.
They're sending her to a plague town?
Surely even our spirited Princess Knight will learn her limits after toiling in such a star-crossed locale.
Of course, if she herself were stricken with illness, I suppose she would have bigger things to worry about.
So then, Shepherd Saray, there's nothing to even think about, is there?
I refuse. Darn. Guess they weren't the type you can sit down and talk with after all.
Probably better this way.
Proud words from a false shepherd. You and Alicia will both learn the hard way what comes from crossing us. Wait!
What on earth is going on here? What are armed guards doing in the palace?
These are Lord Bartlow's orders.
Lord Bartlow, what is the meaning of this? Stand down at once!
Nice castle, but we're done here. Let's go, Alicia. I can fulfill my dreams without your help. And the same goes for Alicia.
Indeed it does.
Death to the knave shepherd who deceives the people! Stand back, Alicia, or you'll get hurt!
Who's dropped the rope?
Don't flag on the
bed! Let's get him!
Don't you think you're overdoing it here, Saray?
Saray has just gotten too powerful.
Burst! Breakdown! Over the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Ocean flash! Break on through!
Saray, listen! You have to hold back a bit!
I don't know that I can!
We just can't go on like this!
This power... could he truly...
Lord Bartlow, we will forgive this transgression. In exchange, you will never threaten the Shepherd again. Am I being clear?
Impossible. He'll plunge the kingdom into upheaval. And if by any chance... you were to fall into Roland's hands.
I'd be more worried about your own neck if I were you.
Who are you?
Scattered bones.
Assassins!
Yes. That man approached us and tried to hire our guild to murder your princess here.
Are you saying Lord Bartlow was plotting to kill Alicia?
Do
Don't be ridiculous!
He says we're liars. Should we kill him?
Enough!
I beg of you, please stop. The Kingdom of Highland needs this man.
You're all you're made out to be.
Listen and listen well, Bartlow. We do not kill against our own honor.
Understood?
Why?
He's fine. They didn't kill him. Not your usual assassins, are you?
I'm impressed they snuck into the palace.
Apprehend them! They're the conspirators!
Not good.
Thanks to you, our work was quick and painless.
Here's your reward. Follow us.
Break through.
We can't. They might die if I use my power.
Hurry. This way.
We leave up to you.
What? The kitchen was connected to a place like this.
I'm impressed the scattered bones knew about this route.
Still, seems like an awful lot to go through just to deliver a warning.
Aliens can turn into.
I suppose that could happen to anyone with a black heart.
Bring me demons! Light a fire!